This program is going to talk about the evaluation of logical and logical or operators. And means both the parts or any combination of number of ands should be true, or means either of them should be true. So if you look at the declaration of variables here, I, j, k and m, I is not given any value. J is 2 which is true, k is 1 which is 1 is also true, m is 0 is false. So in C, any non-zero value including negative values are considered as true and 0 is considered as false. So the first step what I am doing is I am saying I is assigned J and K. J is 2 and K is 1. So true and true is always going to be true. So the answer of I is going to be 1. So when I print I am going to get 1. Next is I am trying to assign I minus 1 and minus 1. Since I told you any non-zero value is true, this part is also true. So I will be assigned the value 1. So it will print the value 1. Now if you see I is assigned the value 0 and minus 1. Since this part is false, 0 is false, it will not even bother to go to this part. So 0 will get directly assigned to I. And if you print the value of I, it's going to print 0. Now you have an interesting combination of operators. So here what I have done is J and K or M. So if you look here, the value of J is 2, K is 1. So what this logical and or do is they have a unique behavior. The precedence of and is bigger than logical or. So what this and operator does is it binds J and K together. It's as good as thinking of brackets here. It's as good as thinking of a round bracket starting with J and ending after K. So what will happen is J is 2, true, and this K is also true. So true and true happens to be true. So I will be 1 and then it's going to print the value 1. A few compilers will warn you that it's a good idea to include parentheses like this. Okay. And it's a good practice actually to include parentheses because this is going to get evaluated first. Okay, because not only of priority but also the expression gets evaluated from left to right. So 1 is going to be printed. Now in this case, the last one, M or K and M. M happens to be 0. Since this is false, it is forced to go to this part. K is true, but true and false is again false. So the entire expression is false, and if I print the value of I, it's going to print false. So this should give you a better clarity about how logical and logical or work. And what we can do is we can just run this to verify if the explanation is correct or not. So here if you see, it is 11010, which is exactly what was the explanation given here.